So, let me clarify the process for that. So, the data that we received from the laboratory on Saturday had the results for Thursday, the 23rd, and I'm sorry, for Wednesday the 23rd and Thursday the 24th of May. So we received that notification on Saturday. Testing results that came in and confirmed the detection in the distribution system were sampled on Friday, and we received those results Sunday.
So not the 29th?
Correct, not the 29th.